Dr. Lokesh Veerappa, Consultant Orthopedic Surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, HIL Airport Road, Bangalore. COVID-19 has been here for about 3 to 4 months now, and it's not going away so fast. So we have to learn to live with it and live in spite of it. And we as an orthopedic department here are equipping ourselves so that we can take care of you. We have restarted the elective surgeries, which include complex trauma, pelvic and established surgeries, joint replacement surgeries, arthroscopy, and subspecialty practices also. And our OPD services are back to normal, and we are seeing significant number of patients in the OPD in the recent times. How do we ensure that you are safe in the hospital environment? We are seeing to it that every patient that enters the hospital is undergoing a thermal scan, and social distancing is maintained in the lift area, inside the lift, in the OPD queues, or in the waiting areas where you wait before you see the doctor. Even when you are seeing the doctor, there is a social distance that's maintained, and the doctor uses a mask and a hood when he is examining you. And also, it is advisable for all of us to use a mask to prevent spread of virus, if at all it is there in any of us, between each other. So in this direction, we have also ensured that the video consultations that were going on during the lockdown period will continue for all those patients who cannot come and reach out to us and meet us. But we always know that our video consultation may not be adequate in all scenarios. We will have to go and meet the doctor, and the doctor has to examine us. We are even arranging transport facilities for those patients who are in need of elective surgeries to reach the hospitals, so that the transport should not be a hindrance for you to reach the hospital. So we are actually using personal protective equipment whenever we are actually doing surgeries on you, electives or emergency. So your safety is our safety, and we believe that this is one of the safest places you can be here at Manipal Hospitals.